In Kiambu County, former Governor William Kabogo led a campaign to repossess Kiambu Institute of Science and Technology land, which is alleged to be grabbed by the Institute Board of Trustees and Seniors.
Kenya